So I needed to carry some long 16-foot baseboards, and the truck bed that I have is 6 feet to here. So I built this little kind of carrier for them. I know, a piece of 2x6 on the bottom. It's 16 feet long. And some 2x4s to help shore it up because it was kind of flexible. It was bouncy. So I drilled the two 2x4s to the sides. And then up here in the front, so it'll pop out. Put this 2x4 and a couple vertical ones underneath the bed. You can see over it on that side, it kind of pushed the bed up a little bit, but it's an old beater pickup truck, so I really don't care. And then I ran these two straps to these two little eyelets here that I put in the 2x6 to make sure it doesn't pop out. It worked great. Just kept the speed down to, you know, 45. Definitely would not take this on the highway, but for around town, it's worked pretty well. I mean, it bounces a little bit, but I had to drive about a half an hour and everything stayed on. And kept the baseboards from getting beat up in the back of the truck too. So there it is. If you need to carry some long lumber or long pieces of baseboard, this worked pretty well.